Special assignment. Astronauty. That's a pretty good pun. Oh, I'm so astronauty. Oh man, I thought there was a really good joke I had before that had like... That you just like put... I think it's like... Oh man. Yeah, you must be an Yeah, you must be an astronaut because your ass is making me feel naughty or something like that? I don't know. There was a... I had a joke before that was like that. Screw it though. Balls to it.
All engineering staff, please report to the shuttle bay.
Whoa! Sheesh! That is one small step, foreman.
Perfect. While they're all busy working on the shuttle, I can just get to the moon buggy, which is somewhere around
there.
It's on the ship.
In the middle of the shuttle.
How much do you want to bet this is going to be blasting off into space when I'm going into it? It's probably going to happen. Oh, Ellie? Hello?
Ellie? Chan wants me to take a moon buggy.
Wow.
Yeah, but I can't get to it because it's in the shuttle surrounded by mechanics, and I'm in the control room.
Maybe you can do something to get their attention.
That's the last thing I want, isn't it?
No. Because then they'll have to come to the control room, meaning you can sneak into the hangar.
Okay. I'll just try pressing some buttons then. What's the worst that can happen?
Okay, that's always the best thing to do. It's probably gonna blast off. That's the worst thing, but... That's how I work, though.
So I guess flying a rocket is basically the same as being in a rodeo.
Yep, that's what it's all about. And that's what you're going to be figuring out, Chase. Very momentarily, probably. So I'm not going to discount that happening. Oh, whatever. I think I just, like, jumped out of that too soon. Okay. See, now that I actually know how to do these things, it makes a lot more sense. Compared to, like, because the little, like, selector thing was green, so I'm just like, okay, you push it on green first, and then it will go to, like, blue, and then you have to push it on blue or something like that, but... No, completely wrong. Oh, what color do I have in my paint gun? Still purple yet again.
Prepping the space rocket for engine test. Confirming safety measures. And, yes, handbrake is applied.
Well, it's good to make sure that they... That's what you have to do when you're parked, though, because handbrake is also... It's another name for it is like a parking brake. That's what I use it for, essentially. So that's the way to do things. But, essentially, I'm thinking this is going to also turn into, like, maybe an everything... No, not everything or nothing. It's Nightfire. That's the 007 game I'm thinking of. Because Nightfire... They just, like, set off the engines, and then... You have to try not to die, essentially.
Having your atoms scrambled by a teleport kind of tickles.
Oh, that's awesome. Luckily enough, we don't have that kind of technology nowadays, because I would not trust it, essentially. But yeah, that's... Maybe that would tickle a bit. And... Oh, is this going to hit the ceiling as well? Because that one... Freddie McSpoilerson said something about that. I don't remember his name, but that's going to be his name now. Freddie McSpoilerson. Oh. There's another picture. Okay. These are maybe the pictures of the people that went into space. Like, let's see, what would be... I need to think of, like, some random pun off of the, like, Buzz Aldrin or something like that. But I can't think of anything. Well, still, that's the general idea, is to go upwards. Oh, did I... Oh, I didn't actually press it on blue. You have to be more... Yeah, you have to press it until it lights up. Yeah, there we go. What are we gonna teleport in from space this time? Hopefully something amazing. Or possibly just another... Oh, a color swapper, nice. See, I still think that these things are some sort of teleportation device as well. Time traveling this. Because they're all related to space in this crazy technology world that we have right here. You can never be too sure. But also, I wonder if, like, I could have actually gone through this without killing those guys.
Well, I can confirm that we are pine fresh. I repeat, pine fresh.
I don't think it really matters how fresh it is, though, because you have your spacesuit on, and unless you're talking about, like, the pine fresh inside the spacesuit. Oh, don't worry, Chase, I'll be looking at that momentarily. I just have to break things and build paintings. Because I'm doing these guys a favor. I'm making themselves have a museum, essentially. A museum of fun. And can I just... I just wanted to paint that as well for no apparent reason, but no.
I'll just... Glad my watch doesn't take a battery this size.
Do I have to, like, smash? Or... I have a feeling... Oh, yeah, because there's a piece of this is missing, so then I have to pull this down. And then build it up. That's what he was... Yeah. That's what he was trying to say. But sometimes I don't pay much attention to what Chase says. You know, because... I pay more attention to myself than anything else. As you might tell. Both in-game and in real life. Because, you know, you can't just not look at me. Even if it's me, I have to look at myself. Oh, then there's dynamite. This is like... This makes me think of like a Rube Goldberg machine. Because I have to like... move that thing so that I can get a piece of dynamite so I can blow this up and then like...
And I'll need another engineer to tell me what the heck an SRB nozzle flex bearing actually is. Is it the cup holder?
It might be something like, it sounds like a hose. It has a nozzle for a hose that sprays cheese into your mouth. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Totally. I like that these guys are fighting me one at a time as well, though. Oh, that guy just fell off. And I guess I should have actually countered that, but whatever. I don't care. I like to do things my way. I just knock people off into this. Which... Oh, they're still down here. No! Oh, well, they're... I'll let them be. I'll let them be here so then they can tell everybody what happened when Chase is gone. Well, this one guy kind of just broke in. He arrested two of our men for some reason. I don't know why. And then, he went and stole our ship.
Pretzel levels are looking a bit low, but chocolate and candy levels are good.
Ooh.
Soda levels at optimum, with 5 different flavors, including 2 diet sodas.
But diet sodas are bad for you! They're worse for you than just drinking regular stuff. Oh. Do I think... Oh, so I do have to go on top of this. Nice. But still, like, it's bad for you. But even just drinking that in general is bad, so that's... That's why I like, never drink pop ever, essentially. Because, I don't know. It doesn't make you feel good. It makes you feel horrible to drink it as well. Like, ugh. It's not that great. And just, you might as well just have some water. Water is the best way to dehydrate yourself, of course.
I guess destroying those computers wasn't the answer.
Ah, well, it doesn't matter. Now they're gonna have trouble, like, blasting us off. Which is a good thing, because I don't want to go into space, of course, unless we do get those space pretzels, because space pretzels, that sounds very delicious and something that we must do. Gotta have them space pretzels. And also just color everything. And destroy their little water coolers, because... But now they won't actually be able to have their conversations around the water cooler. Which everybody loves to have their conversations around there. I don't know why, but that's definitely a thing that happens. When you're on a busy job, every once in a while, you just gotta take a break. And go, hey, have you seen the latest movie that's in theaters this weekend?
This is Crazy Dave, coming to you with non-stop hits for the next...
Radio receiver tested A-OK.
That's pretty good. I expected the radio announcer voice to be a bit more extreme. They're doing the, hey, this is some guy from Smooth 99. I don't even know. I need to have actually something I need to say to be able to do that properly.
But I do have some sort of a fairly good announcer voice for radio. Because I can do things really ridiculous.
Because that's the way you're supposed to do things for radio announcers. You have to go really over the top for no apparent reason whatsoever. But I sort of had a feeling it was going to be inside this thing. Because why else would there be an unbreakable object? When an unbreakable object meets Lego, then what happens? Chase McCain gets upset. That's what happens.
Final prep. Initiating rocket fueling.
Is this a teleporter?
Rocket fuel
yes, it
level
is.
At 1% and rising. Rocket fuel level at 2% and rising.
Is this going to be like an Austin Powers thing?
At 3%. I don't suppose anyone has a full gas can in the car.
But rocket fuel is different from regular gas.
Okay, someone's going to have to go to the gas station to get more fuel. This is embarrassing.
Still, rocket fuel, isn't that like made out of hydrogen or something like that, maybe? I don't remember what rocket fuel is. But I think this is what that guy was saying. That spoiler man.
Yep, that might get their attention. I hope that vent up there leads to the hangar.
Or maybe it isn't, I don't know. Hey, space scientist.
All engineering staff return to the control room and check systems.
Alright, don't worry, I'll pretend I'm an engineer as well, with epic gear.
Ooh,
with epic gear! Epic skill and epic gear,
that's what I'm trying to say. Space rockets.
No, I believe that's like a class 9.
Ellie,
that's
what
that license is, of course.
There should be a button you can press to open its delivery bay.
And that'd need power to work, right?
Yeah? Why?
I think I broke the power supply back there. And now the control room is full of people.
Right, hang on. It's okay. There should be some high-powered lasers in the hangar. You can use them to power up the shuttle.
Wow. There is literally nothing you can't find with these online encyclopedias.
Okay. Anything else I should know?
The annual rainfall in Lego City?
Thanks, Ellie.
But still, it's very true, though. You can get a lot of just random information from, like, Wikipedia. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Do I have to do something on it, or just, like... Because that was the order it was, wasn't it? I think? Or was I not paying attention enough? Oh no, there was one up top, okay. It's hard to see, because it's red on red. And I mean, I'm not colorblind, but I'm close enough to that, almost. At some points. As I always say, at least I'm not as bad as, like, confusing white and yellow. That's... You know you're colorblind when that happens. Oh man, that's bad. Or just like red and green colorblindness. That's also a very common one, which kind of would suck. In general, but... Hey, lasers. Okay, high-powered lasers. Let's try to do this thing. Because that should give me enough power. And also I want to like laser that guy's face off. So that's always a good thing. Oh, essentially this just like stuns them. Are they gonna get back? Oh yeah, they do get back up. I wasn't too sure. Whoop, there you go. Just gonna arrest you too. Don't worry about me. Hey, no you don't. You get up, you get the windmill. Windmill kicks to the face. But also... Yeah, I just love, like, shooting this gun everywhere. Because I know, like, I barely am ever going to be able to get, like, the true astronaut ranking of, you know, getting all the studs. So, I mean, I might as well just, like, smash things from a distance. And do things my way. Everybody's going to get shot by lasers. Bam, 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 bam. But I just want to know, like, as well, how do they get, like, this technology just randomly? Why do they have it? They just have to have laser guns. Because I don't know, like... Although we probably do have laser guns IRL, if you really, like, try to, like, have it. Oh, I don't get killed by that. So these lasers are very weak. Or maybe they're just, like, a beam of light more than anything else, but... Essentially, I'd say that, like... We probably have laser technology somewhere, like, hidden in Area 51. That's what I'm thinking. Okay. Oh, I just noticed that this is actually the sounds Like, that's the little jingle that I was talking about earlier. The jingle is these little thingies that teleport and beam in technology. Yes! And also, do I still have the silver on? I just noticed that. Silver. There you go.
Laser one connected.
Yay! Thank you, Mr. Robot Man. Although, if I stand in front of it, doesn't matter. It just needs to be connected once, I guess. And that's about it. And I don't need to color things, so it's back to lasering. With my little... I was gonna say beam rifle, but no, this is... Oh, that's the other one. I think that you have to be like a horticulture person. A firefighter, and also an electrician. But... Chase, unfortunately, is not an electrician, but he is a plumber. As we all know, because once he learned Kung Fu, he also learned plumbing. From that guy that does things. Hey, hello there. How's it going? This guy seems to be invincible. And... just going, I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know, it seems strange. I am a bit concerned by this. There's something strange afoot, and... We have to figure out the secrets here. It's all conspiracies. And we all know how I love my conspiracy theories. Although, some conspiracies are actually more true than others, like Microsoft spying on people. But that's besides the point. Nobody needs to know about that. Well, at least it's better not to know about Microsoft spying on you, because the less you know about it, the better. Unless they just stop. Because if they just stop spying on people, then it will all be fine, but whatever. Red. There's a panel that I need to do in there. But also I just noticed, like, this is actually pretty epic music here. This is worthy of being, like, a space place that I'm in. Because you always have to have, like, really epic music when you're going into space. But yeah, I think now is the time to switch my color, and then I color that thing, and then I'll probably open up that gate. In which a bunch of Lego pieces are going to fall down. Right? Yeah, and then I have to build up that. But also, what is this that I colored? So it was just a random piece that I could just destroy, so that's always good. Actually, I am getting close to being to the end of this. I might as well grab that 1,000 down here. Doop-de-doop-de-doo. So, I mean, that's like another... I don't know how many studs that would be. Because I have over 1,000,000 and I can't, like, judge properly. Oh, now I have to change the color again. See, I knew this was going to happen. That's why I didn't want to change my color to red. Because you never know when you might need silver.
Connected. Limited shuttle systems activated.
There we go. Oh, there's the lander. Nice. So this Lego rocket is not as big as I thought that it was going to be. Unless maybe it's like the TARDIS and it's a lot bigger on the inside, you know. Because that always happens. Oh, no, wrong button. Got a counter. Always got to make sure to press the right button. Not like right button as in like right button, but I mean, you know. The one that's like Y. The Y, it's Y on the Xbox controller, but on here it's X. Got to remember that. Go, go, go. Oh, no. I don't know why, but I thought the lift was already down. And also when I tried to get out, then it kept me in. You're not going anywhere. Mwahaha. But also, how would I get up there? Oh, that's wow. Yeah, I have to do some crazy parkour action. Doop 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 doo doo. Gotta... Oh, yeah, and also I have to be an electrician to do that, too. Hello there, sir. Oh, man. I just wanted to, like, shoot him with this ray gun. And knock him out, but nope, that's not gonna happen. But yeah, see, that's definitely it. Like, the missions, you just can't get, like, the 100% usually completion on them. Because when you get later into the missions, then you get more abilities that you have to be using on the things as well. You get more abilities, but you have to use more abilities at the same time. So, key card, no problem. Just gonna break into this place and steal it. I'm surprised that there aren't more, like, security guards in here as well, because in a place that has, like, such advanced technology as ray guns, spaceships, teleportation, I mean, I would assume that they would have better, like, security guards in general, if nothing else. I don't know. Maybe that's just my opinion of things. That they should have more security, but nah, whatever. I'm fine with them having nothing, because it makes my job easier of, stealing. Especially when I'm robber Chase McCain. And I go like this. Beep boop bop. Drop it down. Oh, and it fell apart. Now Chan's gonna be upset with me. Shan Shuang. But also, like, sir. I noticed that there's a thing to do over here. Yeah, oh no, that's, I have to be an electrician to do it. Because there's an entire other area over there. It's just, oh man. Also, how am I going to get out of this place with this thing? I just thought of that now. I'm just going to drive it out the front door? Or what? Also, when I'm doing this, I have to be space. I have to be a spaceman to make it, like, me fit the, oh wow. This thing's actually really epic. But, you know, you have to fit your, job routine here and make it look like I'm actually know what I'm doing. Hey guys.
Hey, that's my car. It's not your car. You are so possessive. Fine, it's our car, but it isn't his. Come on.
He's making sure not to spill his coffee, probably. Yeah, there we go. I was hoping somebody was just gonna come out of nowhere and knock it over. But see, now they have the alarm going off. Oh. I was hoping I was gonna drive away. Or maybe that's gonna be after this mission here. Blue shield! I only got one. And space scientist. Not too sure if that's actually very useful, because I'd rather be Space Chase McCain. But oh well. Oh, 97%! I was so close! Gold bricks, 45. That's pretty good. Maybe not so much, but continue story. Well, that was easy to get away from them then. Just standing out here looking at my pad.
Driver, bad news. My men aren't waiting for you at the dock.
Yeah, I can see that. Aww.
They're running late. And by running late, I mean...
still sat here on their behinds!
Oh, they've actually gone. Who am I going to shout at now?
They'll be here soon, right?
Shout at your bunny,
just
I guess.
Don't let the
moon
buggy get damaged until they get there. Oh, I'm going out to the street so I can yell at some strangers. See you, driver.
That's always a good idea. Just yell at a few strangers. I'm guessing I'm going to have to, like, go around. Oh, I'm going to have to drive. Just drive around and avoid people. Oh, no. Oh, come on, I already... Oh, no. Well...
Oh, man.
Yeah, this thing's just destroyed. yeah, try again. That was pretty quick. Oh, man. But anyway, like, my theory now, other than, like... Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna go straight through here, then. I think they just smashed into each other. Lol. But my idea of, like, what's gonna happen is that since... Oh, there's a call-in point here. I sort of want to just, like, do that quickly. Because nobody would know. They're not... They're not even chasing me so much now anymore. So, I mean, I could probably get out. At least, maybe. I don't know. But still, my plan of what's probably gonna happen... Oh, okay, they damaged me a little bit. Is that, since I didn't go into space now, I'm probably gonna go into space, like, to... That's probably where Rex Fury is hiding. He's in space. And... Oh, come on! Yeah, that's... Oh, wow, this thing's actually just, like, four wheels and an engine.
Everyone return to base.
Okay, well, I just barely made that alive. We're just gonna have to repair this thing. We can find our Lego bricks on the ground and rebuild it. It's fine. We can do it. Oh, man. Hey, guys, do you mind just waiting? I'm going to build some super builds while I'm here. So that's a thing. You guys could have waited a little bit longer. It's fine. So I think that there's a super build up on the left here. I'm not sure what this one is, but it was a smaller looking thing, so it might be not too many. Oh, I have to exit. Okay, no, cancel. Okay, fine, whatever. But I don't like that, like, the cancel thing, like, is on the A button. This is say, yes, I want to cancel. But the A button is the B button on the Xbox controller, so that's probably why I did say, yes, I want to cancel before, when I'm just like, no, I don't want to. So, yeah, that's a thing. But yeah, Rex Fury is probably going to be hiding in space. That's what I'm guessing. Oh, no! I'm going to have to go there at some point. I mean, I can't just be a spaceman and not go into space.
About time, guys.
Well, at least we have the wheels. That's probably the most important thing. Yeah, we got the wheels, guys. That's the most expensive piece of technology on this, of the moon buggy. Nothing else matters. Nah. All that fancy equipment that got smashed off of it. And surveillance-ness. And I'm apparently in Kingsport now.
We'll take it from here. Don't follow us.
Oh, right. So that means I'm probably going to have to follow them for the police then. Or maybe not. Oh, that's actually the end of that chapter. So chapter 8, rescue. I don't know. Like, I might actually stop playing for now, even. I mean, I did complete a chapter, and it is about lunchtime in IRL, so... And that just did save, so yeah. I think next time, since I am a spaceman now, everything's good and fine dandy, I can go and try to be a spaceman and climb up this thing. I'm just going to do this while I'm here. Let's just say that, and then I'm going to be done my whole thing. But this secret needs to be found. Let's just say that. Okay, maybe... Instead, I can't help it. I'm definitely doing this then. Because I didn't think it was going to be an alien. I thought I was just going to get the chase point. Like, the thing... Oh, whatever. So apparently I have to chase down aliens now. And arrest them. Aliens caught 1 out of 17. That is very concerning. So now I'm just like the Men in Black or something like that. Keeping the aliens under wraps. So yeah, that was just a little bonus thing. Screw it, everything else though. Goodbye for now.